Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this clip, I will show you how to add an accented E character to a web page. For an entire list of all the available characters in HTML, visit the site at websource.net/symbols. Once in there, scroll down and you will see a table holding the coded characters. The table is divided into two columns. The first one shows the HTML codes, which is what you need to write on your HTML source file. The second column shows how it is viewed by the browser. You can use either the character-based code for the accented E or the number-based code. The result is the same. Find the symbol that you need on the page. Copy the code and paste it in our source file. Save the file and refresh the browser. Now, let's go back to our table and grab the numeric representation. Copy the code again, replace it on the source, and save the file. When refreshing your browser, you will see that the output is the same. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.